Lunchbox. This is Lunchbox with a difference. You can hear us, but you can't see us. But the family are all together here in the studio. Jerry Allen and the boys providing the music.
Very right and proper.
Well, now, for those of you who may not have seen Lunchbox, the boys are not only splendid musicians, as you have heard, and handsome lads. They also sing, and they dance,
and they, cavort.
And they tell funny jokes. Now, they had a late night last night.
You can say that again.
And I hope you're in good voice today.
Yes, it's all a bit, you know.
Mr. Allen, what have you got inside the lunchbox for us today?
Hey.
Well, I thought that was rather a nice way of introducing the number.
Did you?
Hmm.
Well, supposing we had...
Oh, well done. Well done. You sing that.
Supposing I should fall in love with you, do you think that you could love me too? Supposing I should hold you and caress you, would it impress you or distress you? Supposing I should say for you I yearn, would you think I'm speaking out of turn? Supposing I declare it, would you take my love and share it? I'm not supposing I'm in love with you. Would you think I'm speaking out of turn? Supposing I declare it, would you take my love and share it? I'm not supposing I'm in love with you.